rejected by like 14 women tonight. You think it's a lesbian bar? The promoter should have mentioned that, don't you think? Kind of crazy that he didn't. Plus, it's really dark out there and you get to my jawline, which I think is one of my selling points. Do you get any more deodorant? What do you think? More cologne? I need to get laid tonight. I haven't been inside a woman since Nelly wore that band-aid. You think it's healed by now? That cut he had under his eye? I'm gonna text my ex. Probably shouldn't, right? Yeah, I'm gonna do it anyway. Can we get some blow? I desperately need some blow. But first, let me take a dick pic.
Wow, there's no sadder sign of the times than that, huh? Men are out there texting women photos of their penis all the time. That is so crazy. How did such a bizarre thing become so commonplace? It's a strange thing.
Am I right? You think it's weird Kelly didn't respond to me? Probably shouldn't have included my balls. I think they need Botox. Can you do that? It is looking a little tiny. It's just the mushroom tip. Like a frightened turtle still in its shell. Maybe I should give it a couple tugs. Then, let me take another dick pic.
Miss, you sitting here in the front. A guy sent you a dick photo, right? Did he say anything with the photo or was it just the photo? Just the photo. That's what I thought. Folks, this is another thing I've learned in my research. Approximately 88.9% of all dick photos have no message. Just the photo. Such a strange display of male arrogance. It's like, what am I gonna do? Speaks for itself.
I'm a master trimmer down there, like the Edward Scissorhands of pubes. Sometimes I go bald, but then it kind of looks like an albino CeeLo. Next day I get that Clooney stubble. Sometimes I just go with a stash, and then it's like hipster pubes. Awesome. You think I care too much about my pubes? Let me take another dick pic.
What do you think? You like my exquisite erection? Do you like my erection selection? Yeah? You gonna take it? You gonna take that dick? I'm gonna pop off a piece of my dick. Gonna put it in with my dick. With my dick. I'm gonna put my dick in. I'm gonna put my dick in.
Oh, just sent that to my nana. But it's a Snapchat. It's fine. Can't even tell what that is. Is that a ferret caught in a fence? Should we just take a picture of your dick?
Holy fucking shit!
Oh my god, it's amazing.
There it
wow.
is.
It is fucking gorgeous! Did Leonardo da Vinci circumcise you? It's beautiful.
That is magnificent. It's like a paintbrush.
Your balls have a six-pack.
Mazel tov, dude.
Put it away! Put it away! It's too nice!
Put it away.
Yeah, incredible dick. Your personality is still dog shit, though.
We're dicks! We're reckless, arrogant, stupid dicks! Pussies don't like dicks. Because pussies get fucked by dicks. But dicks also fuck assholes. Assholes who just want to shit on everything. Pussies may think they can deal with assholes their way. But the only thing that can fuck an asshole is a dick. The problem with dicks is that sometimes they fuck too much, or fuck when it isn't appropriate. And it takes a pussy to show them that. But sometimes pussies get so full of shit that they become assholes themselves. Because pussies are only an inch and a half away from assholes. I don't know much in this crazy, crazy world. But I do know that if you don't let us fuck this asshole, we are gonna have our dicks and our pussies all covered in shit.
I think you need to get circumcised again.
What we did the book.